Leon. I'm in Miami, trying to cross Alton Road, going over to Lincoln Road. This is a good 10 minutes wait, so I'm still waiting to cross Alton Road. These dudes. Guess who's crossing Alton Road? Of course, you always have those dudes parking in the middle of the road. And these dumbasses like me walking around with a freaking cell phone. So I'm on Lincoln Road now, which is basically a glorified shopping mall with like palm trees in the middle and boutiques on every end. Overpriced bullshit art galleries, restaurants, and like an Apple shop and whatnot. Apparently used to be really cool back in the day. I've only been coming here for 10 years and it's always been kind of like meh and getting more meh. But it's a nice place to hang out if you got nothing to do and you want to hate yourself. Let's go check it out. So that was Lincoln Road Mall, not really much to see there, bunch of fountains and shits, bunch of palm trees, your typical garbage stores and overpriced boutiques, TOK restaurants. There are, however, a bunch of really cool local characters that hang out there. There's an artist dude, there's like some weird trainees that come out at night and all kinds of cool Miami kind of stuff, but all in all, a waste of time. If you have time to waste, check it out. It's in between like 16th and 17th and South Beach, Miami. Alright, so I'll be making more of these videos. This is really just a test to start practicing how to edit things, but still alive, and I'll see you soon.